Jason, get this ball to Josh right there, because Josh and I had a bet that you can't throw because you're old.
I'm not a fucking idiot, dude.
Do it, Jason!
Go, Jason!
Fun fact about Todd, every time I record him, I always have to record him from the waist up because he's always getting a blowjob.
Dude, what the fuck, man? I didn't want you to tell people.
Have any of you guys ever done a lie detector test?
I did, actually, and I failed.
Why? What happened?
This guy was like, do you get a lot of pussy? And I was like, no. And he looked at me and he was like, you know your ass lying, dog.
Nick, you're just getting cocky because your mom doesn't chaperone you anymore when you hang out with us.
Yeah, he right about that.
If I didn't have more subs than you, would you guys still hang out with me?
He's fucking funny.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my vlog. If it looks like I'm a mess, it's because I'm 100% a mess. Before I show you guys what happened, I want you to understand that this was really stupid, and please, please, please do not do this at home. So this is how this happened. Jason and I were juggling a bunch of cans, and we were really bad at it. We couldn't catch a single one. So I thought it would be better. Since we can't catch the cans, we could maybe catch the wine bottles. So we switched out the cans for wine bottles, and then this happened.
Let's do wine bottles.
No, it's too much.
I know, but it'll be funny.
Now David and I feel we've been practicing long enough that we can move on to very dangerous objects.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's do two.
Whoa! Oh. You alright?
No.
No, no, fuck.
Come here, get the camera.
Fuck. Clickbait.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Get a thumbnail quick.
Holy shit.
Jason, come here quick.
This is incredible.
David, this is disgusting.
David, no.
Bring your hand up higher.
David, all right, you got it. David, I don't like this.
Go. Cover it.
Oh my god.
Stop the bleeding. Fuck, David.
We gotta take you to the ER.
I'm really sorry.
Are you serious?
Are you saying that for the camera, or you really gotta go to the ER?
I
get to drive David Tesla. Let's go to the hospital. Let's go.
I can't get up right now. I literally can't get up.
Do you want water?
This is the best thing and the worst thing that's ever happened to me.
When it happened, everyone looked for their cameras. Everyone's like,
that's exactly
shit. David, give me a little bit of sad face. Cry for me. We need it. Holy shit. Jesus.
You feel like you're going to pass out?
I hope I pass out. How much is an ambulance?
$1,600?
Surprise, my friends, a $1,600 ambulance.
I just love that I was on the line with 911. I was like, hey, this is Josh Beck from Drake and Josh. The ambulance guy was like, keep direct pressure on that shit.
They said, keep direct pressure and keep the cameras rolling.
They were like, is this for a bit? Whose channel? Big Nick's? Go fuck yourself.
Tell them to turn those damn sirens on, Jason. I need a good shot.
Can they turn the sirens on louder? I've never respected you so much as literally going, get the camera.
Please. Baby, you hear that? That sounds like clickbait.
I love that David called an ambulance because he didn't want to get his Tesla bloody.
And then when the ambulance showed up, the paramedics told us that we weren't allowed to record anywhere on the ambulance. So we thought it'd be a better idea just to drive to the hospital.
Text me real quick. All right, bye.
David calling his father to ask if he has insurance.
Dad! Sukala.
Jason, how are you feeling?
Really, really shook up.
You severely hurt your head. It's been really hard on Jason.
Jason's like, can we pull over? He goes,
I think the doctor better check on me too while we're there.
Yeah, I'm going to the hospital.
What?
Yeah.
Did you get it on tape?
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
I can't do this anymore. I'm not doing anything. No glass.
Jason,
no anything.
Do I have to remind you work for me?
David, we're in the hospital.
This is the start. For Wednesdays, we're going to have to top this, Jason. I'm going to have to pin you upside down from the ceiling and drill your hair off.
You're sick. Look at this.
This is just a flesh wound. If you want to be immortal, suck the blood out of my hands.
That's where it's all. Thanks for watching, Carla. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else?
What's up, Doc? You went to the hospital. Karma's a fucking bitch, isn't it?
These are my stitches and Liza's about to come and I look like Frankenstein.
My boy.
Liza. Ooh, that's so bad.
I thought when we got tattoos, we were gonna get matching ones though.
This isn't a tattoo, babe.
I'm about to show you the cut on my hand because they were making me wash it off at the hospital. If you're really squeamish and you don't like things like blood and flesh, please don't watch this.
All right, I'm showing you the cut in 3, 2, 1.
Is that it?